Howdy guys, Kel Kellogg here. Got a quick announcement for all you trigger spoon junkies out there. I have two new limited edition trigger spoons. Let me give you the backstory on these and then I'll show them to you. Last fall, I'm out trolling at Comanche, I'm out trolling at Collins, and I am catching trout that I assumed were feeding on threadfin shad. I saw bait in the water on my sonar, got the fish, cleaned them. They didn't have shad in them. They had small immature crappie, they had small immature bluegill in them. And that really got me scratching my head. I wondered, you know, is that common? I called a couple biologists and it is actually very common. Where bluegill and crappie overlap trout populations, it's very common for the trout to dial in on those immature panfish. So the next thing I had to do was find some spoons to match those bait fish, and I did it. Here is my crappie trigger spoon right there, and this is my bluegill trigger spoon right there. If you fish foothill lakes, if you fish lakes that have panfish, this is a set of trigger spoons for you. It's limited edition. When they're gone, they're gone. When other guys are out on the lake scratching their head because they can't match the hatch, you're gonna be yelling fish on, whether they're feeding on crappie or they're feeding on immature bluegill, you are going to have the perfect match to that bait. Can't wait to give these a go. I've been working them a little bit, haven't gotten anything on them yet, but the fish are at cons. They're just starting to actively feed, and I'm starting to see bait on the sonar unit. Have no way of knowing whether it's shad or whether it's panfish, but once the trout dial in on that bait, I'm gonna find out real quick, because they're either gonna be hitting shad pattern spoons, bluegill pattern spoons, or crappie pattern spoons. Get on over to fishhuntshoot.com. Get your set today. You'll be yelling fish on tomorrow. You'll be glad you did, because when they're gone, they're gone. I don't have any more. I'm Kel Kellogg. Thanks for all the support. I'll catch you next time right here on YouTube, guys. Fishhuntshoot.com.